Time for a quick recap. In a T-chart or journal entry, debits are always on the left and credits are always on the right. Depending on which type of account it is, we either debit to increase the account or credit to increase the account. And we can use the handy DEALER acronym to remember which is which. Remember the journal entry for Mrs. Dow? Here you can see it's really two T-charts combined. So if you can fill in a T-chart, you can fill in a journal entry. Practice time!